the warm scented air swept over the lawn, a big fat worm came out of the ground to see the world and to look around. And as he gazed at the azure sky, another little worm came up nearby. Said he with a wiggle, "You're a cute little worm. Let's you and I go out for a squirm. I could easily fall in love with you if you'll condescend to a rendezvous." But the cute little worm just shook its head, and to the big fat worm it said, "No rendezvous between us two, 'cause I'm the other end of you." Condescend to a rendezvous, but the cute little worm